So my Aunt Jill was so worried yesterday that I wore pajama bottoms out in public, but I didn't. So just to prove, this is what I'm wearing today. I do have jeans on, not pajama bottoms. Here we go. Can't see it very well. Got my pentatonic shirt on. Oh yeah, oh yeah. And jeans. I am wearing slippers right this second, but I'll change them later just for you, okay? Here we go. So I wonder if there's gonna be a video blog that I'm not in my car for one of them. So I was at Walmart and there was absolutely no parking places. And so I had to roam around the Walmart parking lot for a good 10 minutes, and then I started like following the people like coming out of the store like in my car, like kind of like, where'd you park? Where you park? Okay, I'm gonna get your spot. I felt like a total like stalker person. It was creepy. Anyway, so I go in there, I get the stuff that we are in need of, and then I make it out an hour. This whole event took me an hour, and so that's awesome. And so now I'm going to pick up my dad at Christopher's house, and then all of us are going to come over, and Shane and Becca are almost to the house, and it's going to be great. And we're going to have chicken nuggets and macaroni and cheese for dinner. It's going to be wonderful. Oh my gosh. I really haven't done anything today, so this vlog's kind of starting like 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Okay. La da da dum da dum, la da da dum da dum dum, la da da dum da dum, la da da dum da dum dum, la da da dum da dum, la da da dum da dum dum, la da da dum da dum. We're 1,000 miles from comfort.